while we have this time together, let me introduce the band. On drums, Jason Harrison Smith.
Yeah!
On keyboards, Marc Ziegenhagen. At Zappa's Universe, I called him Marc Ziegenhagen. Yeah. That was a mistake. It's Ziegenhagen. On guitar and vocals, Bob Tedde.
Yeah.
He's the leader of the Steely Damned, who many of us will be playing with at La Bar Battle on Thursday. On guitar and vocals, Marc Decerbo.
Yeah.
Also a member of the Steely Damned. On bass, Bryan Beller. A well-loved New Jerseyite.
Did we come see you? What's your name?
My name is Adrian Vandenberg.
Okay.
I love you, mate.
Can we do a show?
Okay.
This is our first show ever. With these particular musicians. We're seeing it. Wish us luck. One, two, three, four.
Yeah.
is charged the way it's a tornado. And I was
tonight, sailing takes me on board.
stove. Melting. Ziegenhagen on keyboards over there. One of the things that's going to happen tonight is we're going to play a lot of songs that we've never played for anybody before. One of them is this, which is from an album called The Tar Tapes Volume 1, which came out last year. How many people here actually own The Tar Tapes Volume 1? Holy God! Okay.
Wow, that's stunning. That's like one-tenth of the people who actually own it. Well, then you'll probably enjoy this.
437!
Bottle, 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 b
jerks who try to run me. Oh, dear lady, be my queen and dilly dilly, I will be your king. Everything.
Yeah.
we are now going to attempt something inadvisable. A couple years ago, I put out an album called Boil That Dust Speck. Contained within it is three songs. One's called Them Dolphins Is Smart.
Yeah.
Another one's called 1988 Was a Million Years Ago, which it was. And the third one is called Them Dolphins Is Smart, all right. And we've never attempted to perform them live as one big Mondo medley until tonight. Again, inadvisable, but we're going to try it anyway.
Let's stop it before. Go, Mike. Yeah.
All right.
Can I get some more water from you, bro?
Can we get some water? Good God, give the drummer some water, please.
Pitchers, pitchers.
Right there.
Dolphins need water.
Really already, hey.
Get the Dolphins pitchers.
Could the Dolphins have a pitcher of water? Can you imitate the preacher that you heard on
Not yet.
Not yet. That comes later.
Yeah, I'm going to be doing it during Anchor Roads.
Oh, okay.
Tell them we're going to play that song?
We may not. That's right.
I absolutely wasn't thinking. I'm sorry.
Dang.
Well, you weren't thinking loudly into the microphone.
Yes.
Well, that's the fifth mistake I've made so far tonight.
You're about 10.
Yeah, I know. My paycheck's going down and down and down.
Impossible. What paycheck?
That was number six right there, see?
Well, you're going to earn your no paycheck right now.
Hey,
I know, I know.
That's till September.
Well, this, oh, my God. I think I remember it. Tempo?
No.
Manabana. One, wish us luck, okay? One, two, three, four. Jason Harrison Smith on drums. Tapes tune, another live premiere for us. That was fun to do.
Yeah!
It's because you're a masochist.
That is my idea of fun. I don't know what to say.
Tuning again. Tune. I'm tuning again.
You tuning? Can I mention that we're at the Knitting Factory tomorrow night in New York City?
Yes.
Yeah.
We're at the Knitting Factory tomorrow night in New York City.
New York City.
And then, can I tell them that on Thursday we're going to be part of the Steely Dam?
You are the Steely Dam. This is Bob Tedde. He is the Steely Dam.
If you want to see Mike Keneally playing Steely Dan music all night long, that's at La Barbat on West 57th Thursday night.
On keyboards, no less.
On keyboards, no more.
Your reggae band.
all that is. Hooray, hooray for the good old days. Let's bring them all back, you crazy lover. My crazy
Charlie Green, please come to the stage. Charlie Green to the stage. Let me tell you what's going on. On my website, we asked for guest hosts for this tour. People who would help us every time we came to a new town. They'd help us out, maybe help us with transportation and stuff, because this is a no-budget tour.
In return for which, they get to introduce us at the beginning of the night. Of course, I forgot all about that tonight. So I would like very much for Charlie Green, if he's here. Are you coming this way, Charlie? Bring the man on down behind me, boys. I gotta see if Charlie Green's in the room. Charlie, if you hear it, go, ah! Charlie? Run. Run fastly. Charlie. Charlie Green had fun. I know, where'd he go?
Couldn't get a ride.
Oh, I'd hate it if he left, like, just in agony. Okay, Charlie Green, are you in the house? Oh, this is sad.
Hey, you tried, man.
It's my fault. This is all my fault.
He's hanging from a tree outside.
This really makes me sad. Okay, we're gonna start the next song, but all during the song I'm gonna be like yelling for Charlie Green to come to the stage. That is his name, right?
Yeah.
You think so?